Good morning, everybody. Hi, students. This is I myself is G. Srinivasa Rao, teacher in English, Jala Prasad High School, Jami, Vijayanagaram, Andhra Pradesh. Friends, I would like to share with you regarding as if or as though. These are the as if, as though are subordinate conjunctions. We can see three roles. As if or as though have three roles. To combine the sentences with the using of as if or as though. Rule 1, structure we can see. Structure for rule 1, first sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus verb plus noun or adjective. Rule 2, the structure for rule 2 for using of as if or as though. Rule 2 structure, first sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus have plus other word or noun. Rule 3 structure for as if as though. The structure of rule 3, first sentence plus as if or as though subject plus put plus verb. Okay friends, as if or as though, as if or as though are conjunctions, are subordinate conjunctions. As if or as though are an imaginary situation, are using in an imaginary situations. As if or as though is used, as if as though are used to indicate unreal past, to indicate unreal past. As if as though which may be conditioned or supposing or unreal. As if as though which may be condition or supposing or unreal. Okay, so have three rules in the using of as if or as though. Rule 1, we can see the structure for rule 1. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus verb plus noun or adjective. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus verb plus noun or adjective. We can see the another structure for rule 1. Simple present plus as if or as though plus subject plus simple past. For example, we can see for the rule 1. He talks, this is the first sentence. Plus as if or as though. Subject, he is the subject. Plus what? Subject plus what? He were my boss. He talks as if or as though he were my boss. He talks as if as though he were my boss. He acts, this is the first sentence. As if or as though plus subject he plus verb. Subject plus verb. He acts as if or as though he were a king. He acts as if as though or as though he were a king. Okay. We can see the structure of rule 2. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus have plus noun or other word. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus have plus noun or other word. Sometimes conditional first can be applied. Okay, he seems as if as though he had no sleep. He seems as if as though he had no sleep. Have plus noun or have plus other word. They felt as if or as though they had no right. They felt as if or as though they had no right. This is the first sentence. As if or as though, subject plus had plus other word. Okay. Rule 3. We can see the structure of rule 3. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus would plus verb 1. Subject plus would plus verb 1. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus would plus verb 1. The structure of rule 3. Subject plus would plus verb 1 after as if or as though. After as if, as though, we should use subject plus would plus verb 1. Okay? First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus conditional past means would plus verb 1. Conditional past means would plus verb 1. Example for rule 3. It seems as though or as if you would go home. Would plus verb 1. Would plus go verb 1. It seems as though or as if you would go home. Another example for rule 3. It ran as though or as if he would win the race. He would win the race. It seems as if, as though it would ride. Would plus verb 1. Subject plus would plus verb 1. Okay, friends. Okay, friends. As if or as though. They have three rules. Rule 1. First sentence plus as if or as though. Subject plus verb plus noun or adjective. For example, for rule 1, he felt as if or as though he were a witch. He felt as if, as though, plus subject plus what? First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus what? Here, be form plural verb should be used after the subject in the as if or as though. He felt as if, as though he were a witch. Actually, we must use he was, but here an imaginary condition, unreal condition, we should plural be form should be used here. Subject plus what? Subject plus what? He plus what? I plus what? Etc. He felt as if or as though he were a witch. Rule 2 for as if or as though. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject. Had plus other verb or noun. Subject plus had plus other verb or noun. For example, I felt first sentence as if or as though plus subject plus had plus other verb or noun. I felt as if or as though I had no work. Rule 3. First sentence, the structure of rule 3. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus would plus verb 1. After subject would plus verb 1. After the as if or as though subject plus would plus verb 1 we should use. For example, it seems as if or as though it would write subject plus would plus verb 1. It seems as if as though it would write. Okay, friends. Okay, friends, in the as if as though conditions, they have three rules. Rule 1, first sentence plus as if as though, subject plus verb plus noun. Second condition, second rule, second type, first sentence plus as if and as though, plus subject plus had plus other word or noun. Rule 3, first sentence, structure of rule 3. First sentence plus as if or as though plus subject plus would plus verb 1. Okay, friends, with my video lessons. For more videos, for more information, please watch and subscribe my video channel. My YouTube channel is The Lessons of Srinivas. The Lessons of Srinivas. Please subscribe my video channel, The Lessons of Srinivas. Thank you, friends. Thank you all. Good morning. Thanking you very much. Okay, friends, namaste, dhanyavaad, thank you all.